My name is Jonathan Bartley. I'm co-leader of the Green Party. I'm down here at the Excel Centre supporting protesters who you can see behind me who are trying to stop the DSEI arms fair.
Lying down the road in an attempt to stop some traffic going in, because we know in Excel there is limited time for them to set up the arms fair. So anything we can do to delay, that's what it's all about.
The Green Party is absolutely committed to supporting the protesters and the direct action. We're also committed to the theme of this day, which is converting the commercial arms trade to renewables. We can transfer a lot of the skills, the job skills, the resources, the technology, to something that's not a dying industry, but an industry that gives life.